This is a customizable rifle in Blade and Sorcery. And if we spawn in this vice, and then put a rifle framework inside of it, this huge menu will pop up where you can customize a bunch of things, including things like the grip, the suppressor, the scope, the gun stock, and you can even add a grenade launcher. We can also press the spell use button to switch between full auto and single shot mode. Let's test it out on some enemies.